Good morning, y'all. So I want to get out here this great morning and come talk about the stocks that have the potential to go up this week. So a lot of them are pending FDA approval stocks. Of course, one of them is OCGN. That's the one that everybody's keeping their eyes out on heavily right now. Let's just hop right into it. So SLGL is pending FDA approval for Monday the 26th. That is tomorrow. I would definitely keep an eye on this one. They're currently priced at $14.50. That's a little on the higher side. So a lot of people probably won't get into this one, but they do have market potential. Looks like they're up 3 cents on Friday, and then after hours they're up 19 cents. Guys, I've done videos on each of these stocks I will be talking about, so I will post links below to all of the videos. The next one is PLX. This is the one I'll be keeping my eye on the heaviest. So they're pending FDA approval Tuesday the 27th. I'm going to be pissed off if they don't get this. I'm going to be pissed off if none of these get FDA approval. At least one of them got to get it. Shit. But no, PLX is pending the FDA approval on Tuesday. This one I have $5 calls out for. I've been playing with them for a couple weeks. They have been doing very well. So they're up 29 cents. Like on Friday, they were up 29 cents. And then they went up 3 cents in the after hour. For the last month, they've been up $1.20. And the last week, they were up 20 cents. They did take a dive like April 20th. And then they slowly went back up. So yes, this is the one that I'm looking at because their market cap is not too bad. And it looks like it has a more of a chance to fly up after FDA approval come through. So my share price, let's see, analyst price, what would it be? $10 if the FDA approval go up. But like I said, I'll go into more detail about these FDA approvals in a few seconds. So ARDX is the next one. They're currently priced at $8.24. They're receiving FDA approval on Thursday the 29th. I will also pay attention to this one too, guys. So this is what I want to talk about, the FDA approvals. If you don't know, these FDA approvals, they fly up after they receive the news and then they drop right back down to the price they were at, or hell, sometimes below the share price they were at. So be very careful when playing these FDA approval, guys. I cannot stress that enough. You need to know to play before you go into the game, like for real. Definitely do your research on the ones that just happened in the past month. They flew up and went right back down. A lot of them haven't even reached the share price they were at before the FDA approval. So be very careful when playing these. I can't tell you how to play your stocks, but definitely do your research so you can see what I'm talking about. Like, I'm not just pulling this out the air. So that's just what I wanted to give guys a side note on that one. The next one is OCGN. Guys, I'm so happy I told you guys about this one. What was it, last week? I actually told you guys about it when it was in the red, and then the next day it flew up. So if you don't know OCGN, they did have a direct offering, I believe, on Friday. And then if you don't know, in the past, they did have a direct offering, and they flew up to $15.81. So I would definitely keep an eye out on this one. Also, if you have not heard, good news was released on Seeking Alpha this morning about them. I'm trying to find an article right now. I didn't click out of it. So I believe they did receive some news from like India, because if you don't know, that's where they're, I believe, I don't know if it's their partner company or the biotech company they're with. That's where it's at. I believe they do have emergency approval over in India. I made a video on all this stuff, but the news states, if I could find the damn news article, oh my God. It says OCGN COVID-19 vaccine shows efficacy against new variant behind India's second wave. Guys, this news was released today at 1:17 a.m. Stuff is really bad for India. Keep India in your thoughts. Like, they are being hit bad with this COVID-19. I believe like there's like mutating and doing all type of stuff. It says double mutation. Like, it's some crazy stuff happening. I hope that does not come over here. Because if that dude, it probably already is over here. I don't know. I don't keep up with that stuff. It was so negative last year. It brought me down. So I really don't talk about the COVID stuff too much, because it's crazy how everything just changed so quickly and rapidly. And a lot of people's lives changed very quickly. And also, it was rough last year. And I don't tend to look at the news about it. So, yes. Definitely keep an eye out on this one. That's all I wanted to come here and talk about this morning with you guys. These are the few stocks I'll be watching this week. I will make some videos on some stocks that I think have potential to go up this week, But on top of that, they have potential to go for the rest of the year. These are ones you buy right now, and you should see some type of gains at the end of the year if you hold on to it. A lot of people don't want to hold on to stocks. They want instant money, and I do not blame you guys. But that's all I wanted to come on here and talk about, guys. If you have any questions, you can email me. My email link is in my about box. You can also comment below. I respond back pretty quickly. Thank you for watching this video. If you already have not, please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.